This is the realest ish I ever wrote. The song goes out to all the people who never believed in me.